Hi everyone, how are you doing? I hope you had a fantastic weekend. So I've come here to practice English language, and today's topic is about this having a time when something got broken and then you repair it. So it is a topic that I'm going to speak. So let's get started. So I was last couple of months I was getting some sort of difficulties in from my neighborhood, and so because of that I sit, and in that moment my refrigerator is not working, and I just bought it like last month, and then I checked and it is like there is a light on the in the refrigerator, and that is not working. So I think it is on the warranty, and I just called to customer executive, and they told they registered a complaint, and then they sent it a person who is from LG company, and then he sorted out the problem. I was little bit worried about things like what broken, because I bought it last month, but when he came and then he replaced the he just said that it is like happened to be like company's end, and you just need to not worry about it, and he took nothing from us and just replaced it and then headed to his office. And this is the thing that overall experience was pretty average, like not excellent. Yeah, it is for today's topic. And last Sunday I had to some religious place, and I just wanted to show you in the end of the video, and I am going to add some sort of clips, and I was going to share my experience over there was fantastic. I just wanted to like live there couple of days, because due to some issues like I haven't able to like explore some outstanding things there. It is all for like today's video. I hope you guys like it, and bye.